and I alone killed my wife and my 8-year-old daughter when I decided to drink and drive that fateful night of December 24. I killed him. I killed the most precious people in my life. Only me. Only me. Thank you.